One year on, the Abdallah and Saker families unite with governments to remember and release four white doves, a symbol of hope that their children will now live on in the creation of i4GiveDay.
It makes me feel that the tragedy had a purpose.
And I'm sure if I can forgive, everyone can forgive.
Three of Layla's children were killed on February 1 last year alongside their cousin, Veronique, hit by a car as they walked to get ice creams. But tomorrow, on the anniversary of their deaths, their families are asking the nation to forgive.
We chose to turn our tragedy into a greater goodness.
May the four saints inspire us all to live with forgiveness in our hearts and our actions.
They chose then and now not to hate that drink driver.
And I forgive the offender for the greater good of my family.
Something many of us struggle to comprehend.
And to see someone not only say these words but live them, even in the midst of continued pain and grief, leaves me in awe.
This special gift of forgiveness you have taught all of us is something we will all carry with us forever.
With both state and federal backing, i4GiveDay will be held nationally and is inspired by even the littlest members of these families.
Forgiveness is very nice.
A website has been created so that as this day and this legacy carries on for decades to come, other people can share their remarkable acts of forgiveness with the nation.
Our wish is for all schools, churches, governments, communities, and all walks of life to unite under the umbrella of this day,
creating a lifelong legacy for these four angels.
I know in the end I will see you again.
Kimberly Pratt for 10 News First.